The Israeli army has deployed military batteries in the occupied Golan Heights in preparation for possible strike on Syria. An Israeli military spokesperson has said that the local councils along the Syrian border have declared a state of preparedness in their ranks, have opened bomb shelters and distributed guidance in case of emergency. The military deployment follows a statement by Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu on Tuesday that Israel would respond forcefully if Syria attempts to harm its interests. However, military expert Wasef Erekat warned that if Israel attacks Syria, this would bring instability to the Middle East region.
Israel will attempt to intervene directly, especially in alliance with the U.S. and other Western allies. It would be a positive move for Netanyahu to destroy Syria, not with the purpose of ridding of chemical weapons, but in order to gain intelligence and control of the country and maintain strong alliances with the West.
However, Israeli military analyst Fayez Abbas disagrees that it would be within Israel's interest to deploy troops in Syria, and they risk being completely isolated in the Middle East.
I believe that Israel will not directly involve themselves in the war in Syria. However, if there really is an attack from Syria, for many reasons, the involvement